Here we have a logarithmic equation, but to use the one-to-one property of logarithmic functions, we're going to have a log equals a log. Now here, notice we have 2 times the log. So let's first take care of that by applying the property that says we can use that 2 as an exponent. Now I have a log equals a log. All right, they have the same base here, 10. The only way that can happen is if the arguments are equal. So x squared has to equal 25. Okay, then if I extract the root and take the square root of both sides, don't forget the plus or minus, we can get the two solutions here. X equals plus or minus 5. Now we have to be a little bit careful because the original said 2 times the log. Okay, remember, log of 5 is an okay answer, so when x is equal to 5, it works. But if I plug in negative 5, log of negative 5 actually is undefined. So I'm going to have to throw away the negative solution here. X equals negative 5 is extraneous. So x equals 5 here. So throwing that one away, the only one solution here is 5. Okay, so we have to be careful with logarithmic equations. We should always check our answers to see if they work.